Let's regroup.
Okay.
I know I put this on the schedule, but it's okay. Cause I didn't have it downloaded earlier. To be very fair, I do now. I've gotten a decent amount of this game, but I've never beaten it.
Resident Evil Zero. A Midwestern town in America, Raccoon City, a solitary island far off in the sea, Rockfort Island, an island that would become the second Raccoon City, Sheena Island. There are still many unanswered questions about these seemingly unrelated yet intensely traumatic events. Though it is believed that the International Enterprise Umbrella was somehow involved, little is known as to the origin of this faceless corporation. When was it established? By whom? And how was the T-Virus created? To uncover the truth, we must delve deeper into the events which transpired in the beginning, before the Mansion Incident.
Do you think so too?
Yeah.
Do about it.
Should hold off for a while.
But I wonder how those RNG people would react to this.
Simple investigation of some bizarre murders in the suburbs of Raccoon City. Nothing in our training could ever have prepared us for the nightmare that ensued. We never stood a chance.
What's going on?
Engine failure. Emergency landing.
Check the current position and investigate the surrounding area.
Captain, look! Captain!
What happened?
Order for transportation. Prisoner Billy Cohen, ex-lieutenant, 26 years old. Court-martialed and sentenced to death July 22nd. Prisoner is to be transferred to the Regathon base for execution.
Those poor soldiers. They were good men just doing their jobs, and that scum murdered them and escaped.
All right, everyone. Let's separate and survey the area. Our friend is brutal and ruthless. keep your guard up.
Safety is shut. I don't know, I feel like it'd be safer in the car than outside with the wolves. The better than I wolves the mutated dogs. I feel like it'd be safer.
This is Officer Chambers from STARS Bravo Team. Please identify yourself. Is someone there?
The government has announced that it has set up a plan to get out of Palmer. But as of 2 years ago, when a similar plan was set up, the local government stepped in and took over.
Happened. I thought they were dead.
I never said anything. That's my strong suit. I was only stressed with anything. Look at me. Fuck it. I'll figure it out later. Is anyone in charge of investigating the incident? Okay, not him, so I can't care. Bringing in 2 days, you should get this. So I'll start checking this out deep in the experiment. Unfortunately, it tested BMW type 9 1 3 1 5 6 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 4 station. T-virus. Aliens. Aliens. Crabs are fucking good. You know, crustaceans. Yeah, fucking. Not as good as crustaceans. You can watch a gigantic creature and fucking crab. Scorpions. Scorpions is where they're at. I will read solidity as nudity for some. I'm not sorry. So I was open. Internal tactics are going to help it. That's the part. I feel like these fucking controls. These fucking controls are powerful enough to produce. Yeah, spoiler, it can't. Sometimes it shows. People did eat the dye. There's a massive dye spin. And you're like, God, I wish I could care. The paperwork and the investigation. Oh no. Who would do the investigation? Spoiler, you fucking die. For sure. You were caught unaware. In your suit. You don't need to make it to the lab of the mountains. You make it there. That was undead, you know. Leech thing? I can't say it's leech because they have they spawn like frogs. Yeah.
Billy. Lieutenant Cohen.
So, you seem to know me. Been fantasizing about me, have you?
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
Oh, I see. You're with Stars. Well, no offense, honey, but your kind doesn't seem to want me around, so I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
Wait! You're under arrest!
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know. Edward! Are you alright? What happened?
It was not good.
Worse than... We can't... You must be careful, Rebecca. Is full of zombies and monsters.
Zombies and monsters?
I took a screenshot. No! Fuck! That's it. Go to Google. What key brings up the inventory? Close. Tell me! I'm stupid, I can't find a key things like that. Never mind, it's just... What a fucking smart ass. Listen, I don't need the sass here, I don't need it there. Let's see. I couldn't figure that shit out. Thank you. some smart ass.
This is Rebecca. Over.
This is Enrico. What's your location? Over.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cullen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people.
We've also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. He wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
I don't need you, Paul. Oh, I got you. Dead by daylight. I'm like, cool.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Excuse
me, sir. Sir.
Why?
Are you okay?
Once again, that problem's up.
Who is that guy?
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right, but you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you. If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
Go.
Okay.
Anyway, hour to class, it happened. So, it's going to take a bunch of points to the other to figure out which of the dishes. Places to be. Cool game mechanic, so just like I like because you don't see where you, this key gets thrown to, like, you don't need it, it just disappears from here. But what if I think it's like the second Mummy. Rise of the Scorpion King. Fucking terrible. I don't care. I think it's Grievous. Horrifying. There's a shack in here. I want to Billy. I need 2 blocks. What am I carrying? Like, that's all I need. I like that, like, there's a key shaped hole right there, just like a key. And there's like a spot. Regroup, and then we go back up to the bar.
This way.
Okay.
Pull that floor piece.
Thank you.
briefcase maybe another ring. I think it's further on that. First door, and the back door that goes up towards here. Because it's before the down.
I'll go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. We're going to the back of the train. We're going through the floor to get rid of the pry bar. Things, but a lot of it's kind of fuzzy. Also, at this point, how come, like, to remove the handcuffs from Billy? Because obviously, the first one he got out of right, the second one. A very dangerous bomber to have, especially in the days we have, especially when zombies go hands first. Grabby, grabby, grabby. Thank you. has now I've been talking to
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Its contents. God, I had this meeting here for a second. I just...
Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
This does not make any sense. How was the T-virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely. How far away are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
What happened?
I do not want to do it again. My shift sucks ass.
The train will either derail or crash. I gotta stop this thing.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. You stay here and apply the brake when ready.
Okay. Rebecca!
Huh?
Don't screw up, okay?
I won't.
Thank you.
America. I have engaged the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now. Research Center? The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
him. Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge on Umbrella.
Hey,
10 years ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?